Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Richard Dick Hale was born in 1943 and died on MesaCon 2018. He was an American lacrosse coach. He served as the head coach for the University of Maryland, United States Military Academy, and University of Baltimore's men's lacrosse teams. Hale was inducted into the U.S. Lacrosse Hall of Fame in 2004, at which time he held the second most NCAA tournament appearances of any head coach. Hale attended Towson University, where he played lacrosse and was named an honorable mention All-American as a midfielder in 1967. He graduated in 1967 with a degree in physical education. Hale continued his education, earning a master's degree in education from Western Maryland, now McDaniel College, in 1970 and, later while coaching, a master's degree in science from the University of Baltimore in 1976. At the time of his retirement, Hale, with 282 wins, was the fifth winningest all-time head coach in terms of wins, and the sixth winningest active head coach in terms of winning percentage. He was also the second winningest active head coach by wins, behind Jack Emmer of Army with 289, and the winningest all-time ACC coach, with 171 wins, ahead of Jim Adams of Virginia with 137. Hale had the second most NCAA Division I tournament appearances, with 17, behind Roy Simmons, Jr. of Syracuse, who had 18. He was the seventh head coach to reach the 400-game benchmark and the first ACC head coach to reach the 150-win benchmark. The United States Intercollegiate Lacrosse Association USLA twice named Hale the National Coach of the Year, in 1978 with Army and in 1995 with Maryland. The Atlantic Coast Conference named him the ACC Coach of the Year three times, in 1989, 1992, and 1998. In 2004, Hale was inducted into the U.S. Lacrosse Hall of Fame. He has also been inducted into the U.S. Lacrosse Potomac Chapter Hall of Fame, the U.S. Lacrosse Greater Baltimore Chapter Hall of Fame, the University of Maryland Athletic Hall of Fame, the University of Baltimore Athletic Hall of Fame, the Towson University Hall of Fame, and the Army West Point Athletic Hall of Fame. He died at 74 years old.